Do you know why you're here?
No. This is me. In 1997, I was filmed by an American TV crew at the place I was being held. I was labeled a Trokoshi, or a wife of the gods, paying for a crime committed by my uncle. It's practiced in parts of Ghana, Togo, and Benin by various ethnic groups, one of which is the Ewe. When I left the shrine, there were about 5,000 Trokoshi women and children in Ghana alone. My uncle had committed adultery. His house was a long way from my village.
He took me to Ghana, Volta region of Ghana, and I was placed in a shrine. He left me.